So what's up, line dancer? Welcome to my YouTube channel ya. Okay, this is the additional ya, additional tutorial video for Chika Apsari and my new choreography. It is called Dola Classic. This tutorial is about the when the chain step and restart happens. You know, there is a sequence when the dance only happens. Or only done 23 counts, ya. Yeah? 23 counts. I will write down the sequence, ya. Yeah? I will write down the sequence, and also the pose or ending for the dance, ya. Yeah? Because on the last tag, you will facing 6 o'clock, ya. Yeah? The last sequence of the tag one, and also tag two, ya. Yeah? You are facing 6 o'clock, so I will give you a tutorial how to end the dance, yeah. And this is just additional tutorial video, yeah. The tutorial video of the dance is on my previous video. Okay, without any further ado, let's check this out. So this is the tutorial video when the chain step happen, yeah. After 23 counts, yeah, 23 counts. I am going to face over there, yeah. And this is my right foot, yeah, my right foot, yeah. One. Seven, then you do the restart. I'm going to face camera, yeah, and this is my right foot. This is section 3, yeah, when the restart, chain step and restart happen. My right foot. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, then you do the restart. Now I'm going to face 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock, ya. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7. Then you step right forward to start the dance from the beginning. Okay. And now for the pose ending, ya. Pose ending. I am going to face over there. After the last take one, ya, the last take one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you look your face to front, forward. Okay, that's all for the chain step restart and also ending or pose. Thank you. Bye bye. I got something you could only dream about. This game, hard brain, no chains. Take a look around and tell me if you like it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My goals, we rule the world, it's over.
time is money. Money talks, but cut to your shit.